So listen students, the next question is find the Fourier transform of rectangular pulse shown in figure. So this is the rectangular pulse they are given in the question. That is pi of t by tau, which is ranges from minus tau by 2 to tau by 2. Okay, so from this diagram we want to find the value of x of t. Okay, from the given diagram we want to find the value of x of t. So here x of t is given as pi of t by tau. So what is the value of x of t means? The value of x of t is here amplitude is 1. Okay, so 1 from minus tau by 2 to plus tau by 2 and 0 otherwise. Okay, so first we want to write the Fourier transform formula. What is the formula? X of j omega is equal to integral minus infinity to infinity x of t e power j omega t. Okay, so now what is our integral value? The total ranges from minus tau by 2 to tau by 2. So what is x of t value? 1. 1 into e power minus j omega t dt. Okay, so now integrate this. What is the value? E power minus j omega t by minus j omega from minus tau by 2 to plus tau by 2. Okay, so now apply the limit. If you apply the limit, what you got? E power minus j omega tau by 2 minus e power j omega tau by 2 divided by minus j omega. Okay. So we know the formula e power j theta minus e power minus j theta by 2j is equal to sine theta. So we have the equation is in the form e power j theta minus j theta by j, which can be written as 2 sine theta. Okay. So now you can write this value as 2 sine. The theta value here is omega tau by 2. Okay. Omega tau by 2 divided by omega. Okay. So that is on omega in the denominator. So we got x of j omega, that is Fourier transform value, x of j omega as, what is x of j omega? 2 by omega into sine omega tau by 2. Okay, so you can write, take this as the answer. Okay, otherwise you can simplify, then no simplify panna, otherwise you can stop this much. Okay, 2 by omega or sine omega tau by 2. So you can multiply 1 tau to the numerator and the denominator. Okay, so that is 2 tau sine omega tau by 2 divided by omega tau. Okay, omega tau. So now, listen, you can take this 2 to the denominator. So tau sine omega tau by 2 divided by omega tau by 2. Okay, so what is this function? It is the sinc function. Okay, sinc of theta. So what is sinc of theta? Sinc of theta is equal to sine theta by theta. Okay, so it is the sinc function. Sinc of theta is sine theta by theta. So you can write this value as tau sinc of theta, that is omega tau by 2. Okay, so it is our Fourier transform value. Okay, it is our answer. Fourier transform of, so Fourier transform of pi of, pi of t by tau. Pi of Fourier transform of pi of t by tau is tau into sinc of omega tau by 2. Okay, so right there you can stop, otherwise you can simplify, because in order to make a sinc function we are simplifying this much. Understand?